Any questions that need to be answered? And forgot to plug it in. Loosen up occasionally. That's a rough port. I take them all the way up to the valve guide and the valve stem seal. Yeah. Take down the valve stem seal. Take it up to the valve seal. Get that sharp edge off. Smooth off this edge and that edge. Still got more on the bottom here. Half inch drum sander. I took the valve guide flush, and that's a nice transition right there. Just gonna need to smooth those out. Now is the exhaust side. This is the intake side. And occasionally you have to check your burrs for aluminum buildup. I'm not going to clean it that time, I'm just putting a new one in. I have like 5 sets of these. Here's one. That's one. That's from a previous one. You got 2 more in a drawer. Take your time, try not to go too fast. Wiping motion. They do like to slide out occasionally. need a new collet. This one ain't maintaining tightness. I'm just gonna swap the whole thing out. Because after you do it for a long time, these heat up a lot and they will just separate. And that other one bent when it did that. These are carbide burrs. They can come in that package, this package, do the same thing. When you're doing the heavier metals like the valve stems, they come out. gonna sand it again. And just about every time you go to sand it, you need a new drum. The sparks are from the valve guide, in case you're wondering.